James Harden and Clint Capella doing a little pregame dancing, and there was a reason. After you see what James Harden did in this game, a great first half. He was the story of the first half of this game, connecting from anywhere he wanted to, pulling up from outside, driving in. You count it. He had 31 points, 7 of 14 field goals made, 7 rebounds, 5 assists, and that was just in the first half alone. Houston with a 63-60 lead at the break. Second half now. Harden going to give it up to Eric Gordon. Fake it. Now takes the three. Splash. Chris Paul drives, goes behind the back. Capella, watch for the pass again. And Capella getting a little hang time there. Houston's up 77-67. Ah, but back come the Kings. Buddy Hill laying that one up and in. Next time, Aaron Fox to Hill, who drives again and lays it up and in. And then Marvin Bagley III, pull up from outside. He had 20 points, 12 rebounds. Sacramento's up 91-88. Fourth quarter now. Chris Paul pulls up for the straightaway three. Got it. He had 22 points in the game. Houston's lead is 3. But James Harden, another historic performance, weaves his way through traffic. Next time, it's the 9th player in the NBA history to hit 2,000 three-pointers. Then off the Sacramento miss, he grabs the rebound. He was having that kind of night, a triple-double, 50 points, 10 assists, and 11 rebounds, the 7th triple-double of the season for Harden, helping his team on to the victory. 119-108.